Everything we do has to go through a diligence phase or a proof of concept phase before it gets to deployment. We face issues of scale pretty much in every area of our development, our technology stack. And in order to meet that end user expectation of scale, we need to improve and scale up how we test everything on the back end. The growth in the need to have a GPU as part of your CI/CD infrastructure meant that we spent a lot of time evaluating a lot of different solutions. We had a fleet that initially started out as a bunch of loose workstations, and that's just not maintainable as you continue to scale. We see GPU accelerated workloads as a growing part of what every team is going to need to build in order to provide the best testing coverage to their team, and the NVIDIA vGPU solution as the best option in the market to address those needs. Every time we improve this infrastructure, someone working on level design, someone working on UI, someone working on textures are going to be able to validate their work faster. We've also seen enormous improvement in power draw efficiency, so that directly translates to savings in a data center environment. The new infrastructure has allowed our teams that build this CI/CD system to more easily manage even more devices. We're now in a much healthier place in our ability to meet our users' needs. Everything that central technology team does is in service to the games that our game studios create. Keeping that relentless focus is what allows us to be a leader in this space. And we're really proud about that.